told that I'm too soft and I'm a very quiet spoken person, aren't I, Alison?
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us this afternoon for Waratah Brass's July concert. This afternoon we're obviously going to start off with the Waratah Academy Band, but before we proceed, we'd like to acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land on which we gather. We honour their connections to land, sea and community and pay our respects to their elders past, present and future. Could you please put your hands together for the Waratah Brass Academy Band and their musical director, Therese Hayden. That was certainly an enjoyable way to start the afternoon's entertainment. That piece was Naya Fietes, which is the first movement of the three-movement Alan Ferney Suite music for Jock Tampson. Fernie drew inspiration from his Scottish roots to capture the spirit of the Scottish tradition and folklore. Based on the legendary Scottish cartoon, can anyone remember, anyone heard what that cartoon was? Scottish legendary one? The Bruins? Anyone know the Bruins? No? I didn't know either till I looked it up. But again, the band would like to continue on with the third movement from the same piece, and they will present Wars Like Us. And I believe that music for Jock Tampson is what Waratah Brass Academy Band has selected for their own choice for the upcoming State Band Championships. Please enjoy Wars Like Us. Based on that, I think the band's got a really good shot at state. That sounded really, really good.
Thank you.
Yeah. Who enjoys Ray Charles? Any fans? Excellent. He's not here. Made famous by the soul singer Ray Charles, the 1930 Hoagy Carmichael song Hit the Road Jack has become part of the great American songbook tradition. Charles, who is native to the US state of Georgia, recorded the piece in 1960 for his album, The Genius Hits the Road. In 1979, the state of Georgia designated Ray Charles's version of the song as the official state song. Good bit of information. We couldn't convince Ray Charles to attend today's performance, but we believe that we've got someone better. Today's brass rendition of Georgia on My Mind will be presented by soloist Andrew Cahill. Please enjoy as Andrew and the band bring you Georgia on My Mind.
Thank you.
Well, I must admit, that was a very good, sultry performance. Really enjoyed that. I've actually played that song many times in ensembles, and that's probably one of the best renditions I think I've heard for a long time. Another round of applause for Andrew. Right, now, let's see if I can get the pronunciation right for this one, because I usually get them wrong. The piece Amigo para Siempre. Did I get that right?
Siempre.
Siempre. Oh, giddy up. Does anyone know what the English translation is? We've got someone in the audience who's very clever. I had to look that up. It's a song composed by Andrew Lloyd Webber with lyrics by Don Black. It was written for the 1992 Summer Olympics in Barcelona and was performed as a duet by Sarah Brightman and José Carreras during the opening ceremony. The song celebrates friendship and unity, themes that are central with the Olympic spirit, very fitting for the current theme. Sit back and enjoy as the band presents Amigo para Siempre. Therese looked like she was getting quite emotional in the front row there. She obviously enjoyed that. Beautiful. Unfortunately, that brings us to our last piece for the Academy Band. But what a song to finish with. Does anybody in the room like musicals? Production, Broadway, yeah? Tanner and I have been many times, so we do like that as well. 76 Trombones is a famous song from the musical. Anyone?
Music Man.
Music Man. Written by Meredith Wilson. The musical premiered on Broadway in 1957 and quickly became a classic. Meredith Wilson composed both the music and the lyrics for 76 Trombones, which is one of the most recognisable and iconic songs from the show. The song 76 Trombones is a spirited and lively march, celebrating the grandeur and excitement of a marching band. It is performed during the first act of The Music Man by a character, Professor Harold Hill, who is a con man posing as the band organiser. In the song, Hill enthusiastically describes the spectacle of a parade featuring 76 trombones leading the big band. Please enjoy 76 Trombones. They were awesome. As the drum major for Waratah Brass, I'm going to try and convince them to play that on a march because I reckon that'd be awesome. I could dance out the front of that, I'm sure. Another round of applause for Waratah Brass Academy there. Thank you. We'll take a short 5-minute break while some of the members from Waratah Academy Band get ready for the senior band. Just pause.